gas leak in DeKalb County prompts an evacuation for several businesses. 11 Alive Sky Tracker flew over this area. This is right over North Avondale Road this afternoon as crews responded to the scene. DeKalb Fire and Rescue says five businesses had to be evacuated after a large gas line ruptured. But we do know no one was hurt.